not be afraid. When evil comes our way, though we walk through the darkness, our God is our fortress. He's our strength.